Hello, I'm Manuel Sierra. I'm business builder in Ericsson booth in Mobile World Congress. I'm here with David Espadas. We are actually in the open area. So this is the first year we have open area and only invite area. And actually this is something completely new this year. What can we tell David about this this part, this area, network automation in this related to openness?
Yeah, I mean, really excited about this. Here, because we are in the open area, we are focusing about not only what Ericsson is developing for the industry, but what other companies are developing on top of our platforms, like the intelligent automation platform for the industry. We have up to 14 companies presenting the work they are creating, presenting the apps, the applications they are creating for automation of the radio on top of our platform. These applications are accessible on the RAD directory, and they're available for all CSPs to browse and to select directly. So we talk a lot about the EIAP ecosystem, but you know, some figures in practical terms, Manuel.
What is this ecosystem? The EIAP ecosystem is the list of companies that are developing software. So it's when we are talking about openness, it means that we have many different partners. We have actually 46 members in the ecosystem already. 13 of them are operators, and we have 57 already EIAPs in the directory. But maybe you know, David, which are the biggest members or the biggest operators that are in the as members in the directory?
Yeah, some very important examples for us of the EIAP ecosystem members. We have major CSPs. We have AT&T. We have Vodafone. We have Telstra. We have Swisscom with us as well, joining a panel on Wednesday talking about the revolution of SMO and apps for operators. And we have another ISVs, major ISVs in the industry like Snowflake or Biavi, showing what they are building on this ecosystem. So really, really exciting, really growing very fast.